drown my feelings in the sea, then dried out.